Here's how to make a loading screen on Roblox. You'll need to start by designing your loading screen. You can design your loading screen in any way you see fit. However, it is important to name the objects exactly as shown. The slightest misspelling can cause your code to break, so it is important to double check. For the sake of time, we are going to speed up the design of the user interface. Feel free to pause at any time. It is important to make sure that the reset on spawn property for your screen GUI is not ticked, while the ignore GUI inset property should be ticked. The loading bar size should also be set to 0010, so that it is hidden when a player first joins your game. After you are satisfied with your design, right-click on the screen GUI object and click Insert Object, followed by Local Script. A local script will allow you to write code to make sure that your loading screen will function. Double-click on your local script to start editing it. Highlight everything inside and delete it to start with a clean slate. To keep this short, we are going to speed through the writing of the code, and then we will break down what each part does. You can find the code in the description below to follow along. The topmost section is where you will store all your variables. Variables are simply there to help you access their contents more easily later on. The next section is what will make your loading bar move. The function called resizeBar will smoothly resize your loading screen if you give it a number. Then we are simply turning off all of the Roblox GUIs, which include the chat, leaderboard, health bar, and more. This is done to make sure that your loading screen looks cleaner. Afterwards, the loading screen is enabled and the loading bar moves for the first 10%. Next, we need to make sure to wait for the player's avatar to load. After their avatar loads, the loading bar will move to 40%. The final step is to wait for any images and other assets to load. This is done by using the content provider service. Once this is done, the loading bar will finish up at 100%. Lastly, the player is notified that the game has loaded and we will give them their default Roblox GUIs back. The loading screen is then removed so that the players can enjoy your game. Finally, click play to test out your loading screen.